To find the set of C union E, we want any elements that are in set C or in set E. So I list the numbers, usually in order, with curly braces on the ends and with commas in between. For the 2, 4, and 6, I don't need to list them twice. I know that they're in set C and in set E, but I only need to list them once in the union.